This video was made to test the video recording capability of the iPhone 6 Plus. Everything in the video, including this one, was recorded on the iPhone, edited in the iPhone, and uploaded from the iPhone.